Please like and follow.
Hello, today we continue to share with Joseph's story. Yeah, just well, Lisa, and I just want to share with you about Joseph. Yeah, what's Joseph have? You know that Joseph is very young, and then so the Joseph had no diploma, no education, and no background. Yeah, no money. Yeah, but he was in Egypt. Be that prime minister, about 80 years. And then you know that Joseph is in that Egypt. He's a foreign person. He is a foreign person. So suppose he cannot manage so you know, for this generation, that Egypt is a huge country. Okay. He can manage Egypt at 80 years. Hebrew. Joseph is a Hebrew. So for the Hebrew, it's impossible in that age because the Hebrew is a Slav. So he cannot manage that, you know, Egypt's people. But he did. He be the prime minister about 80 years. So we have to think about why Joseph can success in his life, and then he can manage Egypt. Not because Joseph have money, have a background. No, he has nothing. But what's the most important thing? Integrity. And then he is correct. And he is personality. And the most important thing is Joseph is the person. He don't complain. And then he has a responsibility. That's the most important. Whatever we do, everything, that's a responsibility is the most important in our life. That's the only way for the success. So when we know the Joseph, when we know the Joseph's story, and we know that Joseph's personality is not that Joseph has a background of that Joseph is very outstanding. No. And then, but that's the most important thing for Joseph's success. Success is about his personality. So a person can control or can manage the huge people. Not about he has a background or he has money or he has a blah, 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 blah. No. He has a good personality. He have to no campaign, and he has a no campaign, and then he has a responsibility. Responsibility is the most important things. And then third, what we need? We need do something, not just talking. We always talking too much, do less. That's at least a generation's problem. So we have to change that. We have to change that mind, and we have to change that concept, because that concept is wrong, totally wrong. And then we have a lot of wrong value from that commercial. So we have to totally change. We have to know the most important things. If we want to success, or we want to have, if you want to have a good life, that's a very, very important thing. If you want to have good life, first of all, you have to be a person, no campaign, and have a responsibility. And then that's the most important, not talking, just doing. Okay, God bless you.